Ordinary patients at Chorley Wood in Hertfordshire are being used as human guinea pigs. 1,300 of them, aged between 45 and 65, and on the list of GP Dr. Russell Jones, are being sent questionnaires. 200 will be selected for an in-depth study, half of these because their medical history and lifestyle suggests they're at risk.
What we're trying to do is to find a pattern of risks that will fit an individual's life, and then we can tell them that there's a chance that a disease will occur and what they can do to try and avoid it. In general practice, the people who come into a general practice are, in the sense, the general population. It's a normal population. And so that rather than by finding people by chance, we in a practice can look after our patients over a long period of time, and if in a study something happens to their health, we're always aware that it has occurred.
The Chorley Wood family practice is linked to experts at St Mary's Hospital in Paddington and the computer departments of University and Imperial College. This high-tech project has taken 3 years and thousands of pounds to plan and develop.
We hope that we will achieve a situation where we will be able to detect people who have already developed early circulatory heart disease, detect them before their heart muscle has been damaged, and then, with the help of many others, develop techniques for treating them and render them safe before their heart muscle has been damaged irreparably.
5 years on, the experts may have devised a way we can all plug in at home to a television questionnaire for an instant life-saving diagnosis. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.